Why this lady jumped in front of a horse during the middle of a wedding.
It moved from being disrespectful to dangerous.
Wedding Crasher, Tuesday at 5:15 on News 4 Jax.